They passed an ordinance in the town. They said we'd have to tear it down. That little old shack out back's so dear to me. Though the health department said its day was over and dead, it will stand forever in my memory. Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear
that little brown building down.
Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear that precious building down.
Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear that dear old building down. There's not another like it in the country or the town. It was not so long ago that I went tripping through the snow out to that house behind my old hound dog, where I would sit me down to rest like a snowbird on his nest, and I'd read that Sears and Roebuck catalog. Oh, I would hum a happy tune peeping through the quarter moon, as my daddy's kin had done so much before. It was in that quiet spot daily cares could be forgot, and it gave the same relief to rich and poor. Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear
that little brown building down.
Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear that precious building down.
Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear that dear old building down. There's not another like it in the country or the town. Now it was not a castle fair, but I could dream a future there. Build my castle to the yellow jacket's drone. I could orbit around the sun, fight with General Washington, or be a king upon a golden throne. It wasn't fancy built at all, we had newspapers on the wall. It was air conditioned in the winter time. Oh, it was just a humble hut, but its door was never shut, and a man could get inside without a dime. Don't let him tear,
don't let him tear
that little brown building down.
Don't let him tear,
don't let him tear that precious building down.
Don't let them tear
that dear old building down. There's not another like it in the country or the town.